How many players should be there so that you can play? Assume that's 6. So if number of players is 6, then we will go for playing. You did not pass, something like that. Okay? Did you see this one? This portion from here till this point, this is called the nested if portion.
So instead of doing that, we can decide for the back end.
Boom, but... Hi now.
Hi.
Sing a song.
Sure.